Now we're just waiting for the princess to get here.
You're doing a great job.
I want Sadie to be happy. I want her to feel like a princess every day.
The prince was growing worried that the princess would not show up to the ball. No matter was greater, nor princess more fair than the one he met with the golden hair. But unlucky for him, the ball had just passed.
So I'll see you soon then?
Daddy, did you just fist bump the princess?
It was not my finest moment.